I'm Sir Henry Cheatham, the host of Classic Blues and R&B on WVON 1690 AM. I'm here to share with you some video clips that we have of a program that I did with Mr. Spann back in 1992 on a program called Blues News and More. So on these clips, I will be showing different interviews, how he did the program. It was a bunch of music videos that were sent to him. He would do the introductions to them, and he would move along with the show. He had interviews on the program as well. It was a program of WJYS. WJYS, and it was so unique that the blues man was able to do that because it was a home shopping network station. Had a whole lot of home shopping stuff on it. It was a station that was owned by Mr. Stroud. He came in here and he found a frequency, and I was surprised that he was able to do it. The owner of the station put it on channel 62 and registered the program, the station license. Hammond, Indiana, ran for a while, so it's on now. Someone else has the ownership of it, from my understanding of it. I do not know where the other tapes are on this program. I was a producer and director on the very first one, and later on I was joined by a gentleman by the name of Mike Perkins. Mike Perkins became a director and producer as well as camera. So what you'll be looking at is some stuff that is really vintage. I was the original director of the program called Blues News and More. Blues News and More with Pervis Spann aired on channel 62 on Friday night. 8 to 9. The program was on from 8 to 9 on channel 62. The only non-home shopping show that was on there, because it was a home shopping network. And Spann was able to get Mr. Stroud to let him, you know, get an hour of the station's time, you know, and we would do it. We did it on a three-quarter productions at the time. The program was moved around from place to place. We ended up, we did some stuff at Hardy over on 87th Street here in Chicago, and a couple other places. I don't know where they all were, you know, but I left the show, I think, about a year or so after it started. But it was a good show. It had a lot of good stuff, and Spann being on there at the time, he was able to get a whole lot of folks on. This was before his program that later aired on Channel 25. He and Carl Wright, that was a different show. This was a show here with the predecessor to that. They ended up doing that show. I had nothing to do with that one, Carl Wright and Pervis Spann show. I had nothing to do with that. But it was a good show, too. A lot of people liked it. It was a funny show. Sometimes people think that everybody got to have a high budget. You know, everybody don't have deep pockets. So you use what you got to make things work for you. And that's all you can do, you know. But anyway, here it is. We're going to present to you some of the footage, some of the different programs that we did across that period. This was 1992. I was a kid then, yeah. 1992 we did this, and as I said, it aired on WJYS. And I want you to sit back, enjoy, and you can make a comment, subscribe to our YouTube channel here at Henry CB. Do that, and we'll be glad to have you. Appreciate that, you know. You can also subscribe. You can also like our Facebook page at Classic Blues and RB. So, Mr. Spann, I never had any idea that I would end up sitting in the seat in which the Chicago blues man was in. And I had no idea, no intentions of it. This is how I've met Mr. Spann. I met him through this process, and so I've been with him ever since. And when he got sick, I decided to continue to do the program. Classic blues and R&B. So blues is what he loved. I love it too. rhythm and blues, soul music, all of that. So here it is. Sit back, enjoy, and make a comment, please. Subscribe to our channel here, Henry CB. Make sure you do that. Put this background in it, because this is where he's from. He's from the Delta. And this is a scene from the Mississippi Delta. And remember, folks, our sharecroppers were not black. sharecropping was a thing that we did, in that part of the country. In a lot of places throughout the country, we did sharecropping. I was not a sharecropper. Here we go with blues news and more with blues man Pervis Spann.
But now it's time to bring you the blues. With America's number one blues authority, Chicago's own blues man, Pervis Spann.
Good evening, and welcome to the Blues News. This is the program designed to keep you involved in what's going on in the blues, keep you informed in what's happening in the blues, and then give you some blues that you can use. We have a hot show for you today. Our show will consist of Johnny Taylor, Tyrone Davis, Robert Cray, Vanessa Williams, Lonnie Mack, Marva Hicks, the Paladin, and others. So I invite you to sit back and relax. Let's go along with the ride. And to get us started for today.
And checking out my very best friends. Seems that they'd all taken up with young men. Seems that when you reach around middle age, you don't want a final chapter. You want to write another page. I need a young man to drive away my middle age blues. Well, seems that men my age are all married, boring, or tired. You gotta find a young man if you wanna feel desired. Now, some of my friends is worried about what people may say. I say age ain't nothing but a number. The good Lord made it that way. A young man to drive away my middle-aged blues. I say that he can get it up, you know that he can get on down. He'll help you do the dishes, take you out on the town. He'll let you navigate, cause he ain't worried about seniority. You can tell him where to put it. Keeping you happy is his priority. I need a young man. Yeah, I need a young man. I need a young man to drive away my middle-aged blues. Ann's gonna play it for you now. I'm no longer taken for granted. My young man sucks it up, sweetheart. A young man to drive away my middle-aged blues. Help me, girl. But a number, you know that age ain't nothing but a number, y'all. I say that age ain't nothing but a number, you know that age ain't nothing but a number. And like a rare wine, you don't get older, you just get better.
We'd like to continue on, but before we do, we have to stop right here to satisfy some of our sponsors. After we satisfy our sponsors, we'll be back with Lonnie Mack.
Satisfy Susan. Satisfy Susan.
Lonnie Mack, a great performer, a great singer, and we'd like to continue on with this particular program today. Before we do, we'd like to talk with our sponsors, but when we come back, we're going to have the former Miss America, Vanessa Williams. Williams, Vanessa Williams, need I say more? Classy, very good singer, and boy, looks good. I love that.